Davis of the Turtle Mountain Tribe, whose traditional name is Fire Spirit, says he's volunteered because too many Native women have had their fire taken away through violence. He's seen it firsthand.
I have an auntie that could have definitely benefited it. She might still be alive today, but she would have known these tactics and that she could empower herself to say no and step away, or maybe fought back one time and deterred him, and maybe make him think twice.
Davis says the class will hopefully help Native women preserve